We all know by now that baking soda is far more than just a cooking ingredient. We've been using baking soda for cleaning purposes around the home, but what about the garden? Thanks to its natural, effective, chemical-free formula, baking soda is ideal for getting rid of pests and helping your garden reach its full potential. Baking soda, otherwise known as sodium bicarbonate, is highly alkaline. It acts as a natural cleaning agent and can be used to treat fungal diseases, care for plants, control pests and weeds, and more. If you love spending time in your garden but you don't like using chemicals in your outdoor space, then baking soda is one of the top products to have in your shed during the growing season. Let's take a look at some of the biggest benefits of using baking soda in the garden. 1. Encourages flower blooming. There are a number of flowers that grow better in alkaline soil, including geraniums, hydrangeas, and begonias. Baking soda is alkaline, so watering these plants with a baking soda water solution should help them to thrive. Mix 2 quarts water with a tablespoon of baking soda. Use this solution on a once monthly basis for the best results. 2. Prevents fungal disease. Fungal disease is a gardener's nightmare, and it can be incredibly difficult to tackle. Baking soda isn't quite capable of killing existing fungus, but it will prevent fungus from growing in the future. To use baking soda to prevent fungal disease, you'll need 1 quart warm water, a couple of drops of liquid dish soap, and 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Combine the ingredients in a bowl, then pour into a spray bottle, shake well, then spray this solution onto your plants in the morning. When the outside temperature is low, be sure to spray the tops and bottoms of the leaves to offer full coverage to the plant. 3. Cleans plant leaves. We all learned about photosynthesis in our school science lessons. Plants can't survive without photosynthesizing, and for that, they need the sun. To help plants benefit the most from the sunshine, you should make sure their leaves are clean. Combine 1/2 teaspoon of garden baking soda and 1 liter of filtered or distilled water, then wipe the leaves of your plants with a cloth or sponge that has been dipped into the solution. Do this daily. 4. Prevents tomato disease. Growing your own tomatoes at home is a great way to save money and enjoy a healthier, tastier tomato crop in the summer. But if your tomato plants get fungal disease, you might end up with no tomatoes whatsoever. To prevent fungal infections, combine 2 aspirin tablets with 2 gallons of water and 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Add the solution to a spray bottle and spray your plants every day. 5. Keeps fresh-cut flowers longer. Fresh-cut flowers make a wonderful addition to any kitchen or living room. But when the flowers wilt after a day in your home, is it even worth bringing them indoors? You can increase the lifespan of your fresh-cut flowers by treating them with a baking soda mix. Simply mix a tablespoon of baking soda with 2 quarts of water, then add this solution to your vases. Change the solution every 2 days for the longest-lasting results. 6. Perks up plants. Listless-looking plants can be given new lease on life with an easy baking soda treatment. Simply water your plants with this formula whenever they need a boost. For this, you'll need 1 gallon of distilled or filtered water, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of ammonia, and 1 teaspoon of Epsom salt. Add all the ingredients to a bucket or large container, then stir to dissolve the salt in baking soda. Add the solution to your watering can and use on a monthly basis. All plants can benefit from this treatment, roses especially. 7. Produces sweeter tomatoes. Growing the nicest tasting tomatoes takes a bit of practice. To get the sweetest batch of tomatoes from your plant, add a sprinkle of baking soda and Epsom salt to the soil around it. Follow this up with water. When the soil around your tomato plants is less acidic, this will mean that the tomatoes themselves are also less acidic. 8. Effective weed killer. Baking soda is an effective natural alternative to harsh chemical products that can be used for killing weeds in your garden. One of the best uses for baking soda in the garden is as a weed killer. Simply wet the weeds in your garden with a hose or watering can to fully saturate them. Next, sprinkle 1 cup of baking soda onto your weeds using a broom to sweep the powder into cracks in small, hard-to-reach spaces. Use baking soda to keep your weeds at bay once a week, no more. If you overuse this ingredient, it'll become less effective. If baking soda alone isn't cutting it, you can try combining baking soda with vinegar and dish soap and pouring this directly onto your weeds. 9. Organic garden maintenance spray. You don't have to have a specific purpose for using baking soda. Perhaps you just want to keep your plants healthy, prevent pests from wreaking havoc on your garden, and reduce the risk of disease. In that case, one of the ways to use baking soda is simply as an organic garden maintenance spray. Combine 1 gallon of water, warm is best, with plant food or fertilizing solution, 2 tablespoons of baking soda, and 1 tablespoon of liquid dish soap. Add 1 tablespoon of fish oil if you have any available. Once these ingredients are properly mixed, add them to a spray bottle. Spray your plants with water first, as this will clear away any beneficial insects without killing them. You should use the baking soda solution once a month, preferably in the late evening, to avoid sun damage after applying. 10. Get rid of harmful insect infestations. There's nothing more upsetting than working hard on your garden only to watch your plants succumb to an insect infestation. Luckily, there's plenty that baking soda can do to prevent this from happening. Another of the best uses for baking soda is as a chemical-free insect repellent. To fight insect infestations in general, you'll need 1 gallon of warm water with 1 to 2 teaspoons of baking soda. Add 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil and 2 drops of liquid dish soap, then pour into spray bottle and shake well. Spray the mixture every day onto your plants until the insects are no longer present. To prevent reinfestation, repeat this process on a once weekly basis. There are more specific ways to use baking soda in the garden if you're dealing with a particular pest or insect problem. Solutions to some of the most common pest and insect problems are listed below. Baking soda ant killer. Combining powdered sugar and baking soda is the best natural remedy against ants. If you've ever had an ant infestation in your kitchen, you know that these pesky insects love sugar. Combine powdered sugar with baking soda, then sprinkle over anthills. Ants will be attracted to the sugar, they'll eat the mixture, then carry it back to their nests. This should hopefully kill off the entire population. Just make sure to use powdered sugar, not granulated sugar, to prevent the ants from being able to pick out the sugar without touching the baking soda. Baking soda slug killer. Slugs are perhaps one of the worst garden pets of them all. There's nothing worse than checking up on your plants and discovering they've been overrun with the slimy creatures. There are plenty of slug repellents out there, but most are chemical formulas. Baking soda is a natural, greener alternative that won't damage your plants themselves if used sensibly. Simply sprinkle a little baking soda directly onto the slugs, being careful to avoid your plants. This will kill the slugs and they'll be easier to dispose of. You can also make a baking soda barrier around your plants to stop slugs in their tracks. Baking soda cabbage worm killer. In case you've never been unfortunate enough to come across cabbage worms, these are tiny caterpillars that enjoy eating growing veggies like kale, cabbage, and broccoli. They can be killed with a combination of baking soda and white flour. Every 3 to 4 days, sprinkle this combination onto your plants. This should keep the area free from unwanted creatures. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy our next video on 22 amazing uses, benefits, beauty tips, and life hacks for baking soda. Thanks for watching. Bye.